Alexsandr Bubnov, 1908 to 1964. Stalin approving a USSR model of the Pavilion for the World Exhibition in Paris in 1937. This World War II period portrait of the Soviet leader clearly shows the importance of art as a propaganda weapon. A classical formal portrait, the painting is a precision work by an underrated artist of the 20th century. The character looks into the distance, as if pondering over his work and cultural urbanity. Bubnov, however, is keen to emphasize that Stalin uses art to sublimate the Soviet people. This is a monumental ideological painting, an example of conscious propaganda representing the protagonist reflecting upon present and future accomplishments. Although Bubnov was branded an apologist for Soviet propaganda and his characters were ambivalent, one is compelled to admit his talent. Thank you.